Alright, welcome back to Knights of Azure. We're currently trying to make our way some progress in terms of the main scenario, where it's a love letter for Loy that was written in like pure blood demon, or pure blood demon blood. Anyways, let's talk to Alucard here.
クリーブランド城とその城下町跡ですな。島を開拓した一族が構え、境ましたが後継者争いで今ご覧のありそうです。王家跡生まれた瞬間から人は死に向かってるっていうのに、自ら滅びを招くなんてドアホですよ。妖魔の目にはきっと人間という存在は愚かで哀れな、どし難い生き物に見えているのでしょうね。人間が愚かなんじゃないよ。愚かな人もいるってだけだ。まあそう言うでしょうな、アーナスさんは。
Yeah, that's a pretty good way of looking at it. Alright, let's go see if we can do anything with the tree. I don't think we can. But, we'll see. It bugs me that it's showing the event icon above it. I don't think we can find more enemies quick enough. Oh, but we did! Can we make this chain go far enough? I don't know. We need 500 is the chain we need for the trophy, which I don't think we can do. We're gonna certainly try. Well, 150. I don't think we can find more enemies quick enough, though. No! No! Hit him! Alright, we're good. Alrighty, we're good, we're good. Kept the chain going, haha! But 500 is a bit of a tall order, so... Yeah, I don't think we can get 500. Not enough enemies. But we did alright, though, for what we could find. Alright, let's go talk to the tree. Break some grass. Probably heal. Do a mega heal. Oh, it instantly increases our defense, even though the cast doesn't go off right away. Alright. So let's head on through here.
ここで手紙の取引があるんだな。闇が集まってる。純潔の妖魔が出てくる前に回収しないと。
All right. Is this a new area? Should there be higher level fiends here? Which means more blood! Oh no, I hate those fiends. Those are not cool fiends. I do not like exploding fiends. Oh god, get out of there! Cannonball. I don't think we've gotten that before. Wow, I lost my chain because I am terrible! .272. Can we hit something? Thank you. .352. Yeah, it's pretty significant the amount of increase in blood with the comboing up, and also with the 20% we equipped, it's nice. I'm assuming it's multiplicative. Let's see what the shop is selling here. Uh, Guard trumpet, lion statue. We actually have both of those. And a cannonball. We just got one of those, surprisingly. Blood acquired increases by 25% and attack by 15%. That's way better than the thing we have. So let's... Wait, hold on. And both of these are great. We should buy both of these. We are gonna buy them both. That one's terrible. Increased attack by 50, but you get instant death if hit. That's terrible. Why would I ever... Why would I ever equip those? I mean, sure, that's 119 attack on that, but still, that's insane. Hello, Alucard. What are you doing here?
しし、邪妖観察に決まってるでしょ。あれは人形型邪妖ですよ。人形が邪妖になったものですね。分かりきったことを堂々と。いえ、わからないこともありますよ。人形の持ち主ですよ。持ち主?人形が青市に触れたということは、当然その持ち主にも邪妖化の危険があったということです。 ですが、邪妖化した人間と人形をセットで見たことはありますか？ないでしょう。そういえばそうだ。教授の説ではそこんとこどうなってるの？2つあります。1つは青市の被害を知って人形が破棄された場合。2つ目は青市から主をかばうため人形が自ら血を受けた場合。待てよ。青市に触れる前に 人形が自分の意思であるしを庇ったっていうのか？私の生まれた国では古く生きた道具、長く愛された品には魂が宿るとされていますから。青市の助けなどなくとも十分に生きながらえた小道具たちは自分の意思を表現できると思いますよ。へえ、教授の祖国って面白いな。行ってみたい。いずれお連れしたいですよ。良いところですから。
That's an interesting theory. Okay, this isn't where we came from, but we can go this way. I don't think that's where we need to go though, because I did see... I'm getting a little disoriented though. Okay, so that's where we came... Okay, I know where we came from now. I really wish we could get another one of these Nicole items to fetishes to drop. I don't know what these servants are called, but the one we have is called Nicole, so. We found a silver bullet, we've never gotten one of those before. Oh, these cats, we can never hit them, I don't get it. They just run away and throw stuff at us. I don't get it. Oh, we hit that one. Ugh. Hate these things. Oh, they're so annoying. I can never catch them. What? Oh, we have... Let's kill this cat first. Alright, we got him. Alright, so let's see the letter here.
これは、ロイドの手紙はないみたいだ。これ全部、誰かへの気持ちなんだよな。これでいい。持ち主の手には帰らないけど、悪用されることもないさ。
Okay. Oh, the boxes respawn. Just more money, which we don't really need. We have a ton of money now. We're not even gonna bother with these things because they're annoying me to no end. I really do not like fighting them. So we're not going to. Oh wait, we should kill the Nicole though, just in case it gives us some drops.
Hmm.
So 192 is the base amount of blood these give? Nah, that can't be that much of a multiplicative. Oh, maybe. I want to equip those new items we got, but unfortunately we can't yet, because we need to return to the hotel before we can do that. So these already look like they're capping out at 400 blood apiece. We're just rolling in the blood now. Rolling, 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 rolling. Oh, these are different ones. I don't think we've gotten these servants before. It's a different type. It's not like Ace and, yeah, because they have axes, whereas both of these guys, that guy's a sword and that guy's a club.
そいつを助けに来たわけじゃない。ただ、そいつが持ってた手紙を探している。これのことか。
返してほしい。その手紙を待ってる人がいるんだ。なら、事情が変わったわ。このジャイを倒してちょうだい。Oh, that's no problem. We are super strong. Super strong. Do this fiend no problem. It's dead. Look at that. How easy was that? Super easy. You came on a small, shoddy boat, didn't you? If we were just normal girls, do you think we'd ever have met, Arnis?
また強くなったようね、混ざり物のお嬢さん。約束だ。手紙を返してもらおう。ああ、邪魔者も消えた。今のうちに必要なことを済ませるがいい。
必要なこと？な。さすが俺が見込んだ嬢ちゃんだ。はい、約束の手紙。ホテルに帰ってゆっくり読んだら。それじゃ意味がないのさ。ほらよ。その宝石がどうかしたの？わからないか？その手紙。 読んでいいぞ。背景、愛するあなたへ。家族会議の結果、本土への避難が決定しました。つまりあなたとはこれで本当にお別れになってしまいます。あなたの愛が偽物だということは知っていました。あなたが愛したのは 私の財産だったのですもの。本当はあなたの元に飛んで行って蹴飛ばしてやりたいけれど我慢します。よく待ち合わせ場所に使った木の後ろにあなたの欲しがっていたものを隠しました。どうぞ命がけで取りに行って。この女たらしが！
ただいま。お帰りなさいませ、お嬢様。それと女たらし。この地獄耳め。貴族の令嬢から宝石一つ巻き上げるのにお嬢様を借り出すとは何事ですか。場合によっては教皇庁が裁きを下しますよ。俺は愛のために嬢ちゃんの手を借りたんだ。 ユリーティス城を人質に、嬢ちゃんをこき使ってるお前らとは違うんだよ。
愛？
そう、愛さ。 会いたかったよ、命の炎ちゃん。
支配にいつもの。こっちは夜通し戦って気が気じゃなかったってのに、のんきなもんだよ、まったく。
じゃあ、ジョーちゃんは世界の命運をかけて戦う方がいいってのか。いいじゃねえか、一日くらいこんな日があったって。
そりゃまあ、そうか。
ま、こんな日もありますよ。
Okay, so Lloyd is a jerk face who basically tricked us into doing his dirty work. Let's head on down to the... we haven't gotten a report yet, so we clearly have some more scenes to see. So, to the lobby.
Ohayou gozaimasu, Ojo-sama.
Ohayou, Jo-chan.
Ohayou gozaimasu, Anna-san.
おはよう、アーナス様。
おはよう、ユリーテス。
That's a lot of hellos again. Deja vu. Alright. So here's our report. 17k blood. Anybody level up? Alright, Lux leveled up. Increase attack. And...Holy Zoe's leveled up. Ace leveled up, which is very nice. He's level 8 now. Very, very good. And Nicole is also level 8. Very, very, very good.So a bunch of stats. Education is important, but so is letting your child make his own choices. I talked to the mom about it, so I hope she and her son can work this out. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we have some fetishes, or one fetish anyway, so let's select everything and see what we want to keep. Silver bullet increases crit chance by 50, but damage, no, we don't want that. No. No. We used to want one of these, but I don't think we want a Berserker Axe anymore.Alright, so I think we're good. Oops, I almost sold a cannonball.
どっから入り込んだんだ？
それがわからないの。風の流れに気づいてくれるといいんだけど。ちょうちょさん、出口はこっちよ。
Well, that's not a good sign if the black butterflies are getting in. So let's see if we can actualize these servants we've got here. We've got at least three new types here. Sure, the foots. lion statue.Epirat and Cannonball. Nothing's disgusting looking. Eric. Okay. So we've got to have most of them, though, I think. Yeah.Alright, so the one we need to buff up though is... I can't remember who it was, is it this guy? But he's already max strengthened up. So... Let's strengthen up Nicole, I guess. Okay. So he gets late bloomer, so he'll go all the way up to level 11, which is very nice. You know what? And we want to get Rise up to level 11 as well, so I kind of would like to see what ability it has that I'm replacing. Well, whatever it is, goodbye. And yeah. Oh, this one already goes to level 11. Interesting. So we have a couple that already will go up to 11. Alright. So we'll take a break here. Next time we'll talk to Lily and Lloyd. And yeah, we'll go from there. So as always, thanks for watching.